on Monday, and that is why we are weather aware on that day. Now, looking at your temperatures right now, we are starting off in the 30s and low 40s, so it's pretty cold out there all across the board. We're also in the upper 20s in places like Oneida, Pineville, 32 in Jacksboro, and in Tazewell, so at the freezing mark there. A little bit warmer for the Southern Valley, and we did have a frost advisory.